The African People's Socialist Party is convening its 7th Congress, October 6th through the 12th in St. Louis, Missouri. The Congress is a mandated practice by our party, where every 5 years, the membership of the African People's Socialist Party comes together to report on the previous period and lay out the way forward for our collective future. The theme of this Congress is fittingly titled, Vanguard, the Advanced Detachment of the African Revolution. Chairman Omali Eshitela of the African People's Socialist Party explains the meaning behind the term vanguard in his political report to the 7th Congress, stating, "For our party, the advanced detachment or vanguard means that we have freely and enthusiastically stepped forward to lead the struggle for the total liberation and unification of Africa and our entire dispersed African nation wherever we are located. Come witness and participate in the most historically significant event of our movement for Black Power within the last 100 years. The party will be hosting a Black Power masquerade ball as well as a silent auction, part of the many activities occurring at this event. Experience the Vanguard Party for an entire week in St. Louis, Missouri, ground zero of African resistance and home to the new institutions of the Black Power Blueprint. For registration details regarding our 7th Congress, including travel and hotel, visit APSPCongress.org. African People's Socialist Party's 7th Congress. Vanguard, the advanced detachment of the African Revolution."